So when I first went to the gym, I remember seeing these like huge muscle guys in the mirror and being like, that is my goal. I want to like be able to throw someone in the air, piece of cake. My earliest memory of smoking a cigarette, I was having these dreams that I was smoking. And I was like, wow, that's such a nice experience. I need to try this. So I got a pack and I remember lighting it up and I was like, this is the best thing I've ever experienced. I think the dreams were just me in various scenarios and the highlight was smoking. It could be disaster everywhere and I was like, I don't care because I'm smoking a cigarette. So I kept my smoking habit very hidden. I felt a lot of shame regarding smoking and knowing that it wasn't something that was good for my body. There was maybe 3 or 4 attempts to quit before it really stuck. I had gotten back into working out. It felt like my cardio was being affected by smoking, and I just knew that I really didn't want to anymore. I quit cold turkey. So once I quit, I noticed that my lifting improved, but also it kind of became my coping mechanism instead of smoking. So like instead of going out and having a cigarette, I would lift weights. And it was really exciting feeling like I'm progressing to something I really care about and making good choices for my health.